Jody, update me as to the status of the nation.
The Pentagon, the United Nations, and all central government institutions have fallen into the hands of the Vice President.
Have they?
Mr. President, believe in your own justice. I'm sure your father would have told you the same.
Jody, how's my schedule look for today?
You've got a conference and dinner party at the Japanese Embassy regarding wildlife protection.
Oh yeah. Sorry, but I'll have to cancel that. I'm heading out to save America. Can you let them know I won't be able to make it?
Yes, Mr. President.
To my beloved fellow Americans, good evening. This is an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, your American justice and freedom supporter. First of all, what I would like to tell each and every one of you is this. Recent events were not a mere coup d'etat, but rather a revolution to correct the wrongs in the United States of America. To our regret, our nation is in a crisis situation. Since 2010, domestic terrorism problems have increased rapidly. Economic disputes originating from the exhaustion of fossil fuels and the sudden rise in unemployment due to the influx of large-scale immigration. Neither the current president nor the American government took actions to address these various problems. On the contrary, they have filled their own pockets, adhering to terrorist cells. To correct this situation, Richard Hawk, Arizona insurrection hero and vice president of the old government, and the U.S. military rose to the task at hand. Much like our ancestors did, based in a belief of winning freedom, and based in the belief of an independent war, and based in the belief in this great nation. However, to our regret, an evil to disobey this belief exists in the United States of America, too. And here is that evil. This villainous terrorist who first appeared in Washington and began his unjust rampage goes by the alias Metal Wolf. His current whereabouts are unknown. While all of America will be under martial law until Metal Wolf is caught, please do not confuse the issues at hand. Without fail, the U.S. military elite forces, with a combined strength of 1.5 million, promise to smash this unforgivable evil to pieces. This has been an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, your special remedy for all kinds of evil.
occupied by coup d'etat forces. Will be the starting point of our counteroffensive. And here's the starting grid.
Job. The target with a spinning antenna. enemy's communications facility. From this facility, when communications are made, large numbers of reinforcements join the battle. It's really a nuisance, so destroy it first.
Thank you. hell do you like me now?
Thank you.
just begun.